Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe.
After Dick Cheney calls Trump Obama, Mike Pence drops his VP hammer. Powerhouse Pence wouldn't stand for that, Cheney never saw him coming. Dick Cheney, former vice president, and some say the mastermind of the Bush administration, made headlines when he criticized Trump's foreign policy. He actually showed up in person at an event with current leaders and confronted Mike Pence over it. Cheney even had the gall to compare Trump's foreign policy to his predecessor, saying he is just like Obama. Powerhouse Pence would have none of that. From Fox News. Former Vice President Dick Cheney reportedly challenged Vice President Pence over President Trump's foreign policy on Saturday. Pence shrugged off Cheney's concerns and praised Trump as a candid and transformational leader. Well, who wrote these softball questions? Pence joked at one point. I wish I could have been a fly on the wall for that conversation. Cheney confronted Pence face-to-face over Trump's foreign policy. He even claimed Trump made decisions over phone calls. That's big talk coming from a man who supported multiple wars on numerous fronts. No wonder Pence challenged him. That strategy made Republicans so wildly unpopular, America had to suffer 8 years through the Obama administration. So, you'll have to forgive me if I don't care what Cheney thinks about Trump's much more effective foreign policy. Cheney's boots-on-the-ground approach spread our resources thin and seemed to only cause more problems around the world. His foreign policy deprived our nation of resources, leaving us in a bad spot when we needed troops at home on our border, or after hurricanes. Trump, on the other hand, is actually putting Americans first. Imagine that. We haven't seen a president do that since. Well, Reagan. Our current leaders think we need to prioritize the United States and let other nations sort out themselves. We are allies, after all, not babysitters. That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.